प्रियंका जी, प्रधानमंत्री ने कहा है कि वंशवाद की राजनीति की वजह से सब कुछ खत्म हो
The question is that do you agree when the Prime Minister says dynastic politics has ended institutions?
The BJP has systematically attacked every institution in this country for the last 5 years, including the institution of which all of you are a part. You are aware of it better than I am aware of it. So I think the Prime Minister should stop thinking that people are fools and understand that they see through all
this. Priyanka,
this is Gandhi.